The goal of the hospital leadership was to build a children's heart program that exceeds standards of excellence compared to anything else in the country. And my role, having had 25 years experience as a pediatric heart surgeon, was to come in and help them do that. One of the real important factors for quality in a children's heart program is having board-certified intensive care doctors in the ICU, not residents in training, but board-certified intensive care doctors in the ICU 24/7, 365. They're there around the clock in case anything happens to patients before or after surgery. Some of the things that we do here related to a lifelong commitment and career making contributions to pediatric heart surgery. We were the first group that ever began using echocardiography in the operating room to make sure that babies didn't leave the operating room with residual heart defects that we could still repair while they were there. And that's changed the practice of pediatric heart surgery. We're taking care of people who are many times unexpectedly being exposed to some of the biggest stresses and challenges that we could ever imagine. Service excellence is a priority here. And what that means is that we stop and we consider what the impact is of all the things that are happening on the family units. And so the care that we provide also has to be very thoughtful and compassionate in understanding of the bigger picture of all the people that are being affected by these babies with some very serious and oftentimes life-threatening heart defects. I mean, I've always been extremely passionate about it because I do think that the best quality of medical care that we can provide in this country is a blend of technology, skill, judgment, and the human side, which we just cannot ignore.
To receive an information packet about our pediatric heart program, call 716-WAKE.